Alabama, 1970s. 100,000 to 150,000 poor African American women were sterilized annually under federally funded programs. 1800s. Dr. McDowell perfects dangerous and radical surgery for ovarian tumor on
California,
slaves. 1967 through 1968. Prisoners were injected with neuromuscular compound, some against their will. Dr. Walter F. Jones brutally tests remedy for typhoid pneumonia on slaves. 1939, the Birth Control Federation of America planned a Negro project designed to limit reproduction by blacks. 1962, 396 Ohio State prison inmates were injected with live cancer cells. 1800, hundreds of slaves are inoculated with smallpox to test the safety of a new vaccine.